Hello everyone, Matthew 5194 here. Today I'm going to be looking at a brand new UKJ coded Hot Wheels box. So, sealed. Both sides. So, take a look inside. Okay, 69 Chevelle, 7 Cadillac, 80s Corvette, 80s Chevy Rescue, 80s Gold Gases. Retroactive. Three of the speed box. The popular USS Enterprise. And 69 Chevelle SS. Porsche 911 GT3 RS, Subaru with the gold faster than ever wheels, Volkswagen Scirocco, 71 El Camino, 5 alarm, 5-alarm shaker. Angry Birds Minion Picks. '73 Pontiac Firebird. Surf's Up Bus. Prototype H24. Dredge Hunt. Couple of Red Bird, Angry Birds. '59 Chevy Impala. Toyota E86 Corolla. Like that in the white as well, it's nice. Another USS Enterprise. A Dragon Blaster. Second layer. So a 62 Corvette, which they also do a super treasure hunt version of. Which is really nice. Surf crate. '64 Corvette Stingray. Sure they do a super on that as well, do they? Not too sure. Streak lever. Another 64 Corvette Stingray. Got the See You Later. Two of those. Lotus M250. The Renin Rig, Hot Wheels Racing in white, Ratmobile. Two of those. Honda S2000. A couple of Fangulas. A of a popular Volkswagen cool combi. Spanky Mark was saying there's a lot of tempo errors on there. It's missing a bit of the stripe there. Super Stinger. Shark Cruiser. Or the Dolphinator, as Mushroom likes to call it. Another cool combi. Pink Bone Shaker. I think they do a super version of that as well. Which that isn't. Ferrari 458 Challenge. Nice. Another one of those. Couple of Max Steel motorcycles. This is the first version, I think the later one's got the clear back wheels. It's a different colour. Three of those. The Datsun 240Z, another popular one. Couple of F1 races. '73 Ford Falcon XB and a Cadillac CTS-V. Chevrolet. The 70 Chevy Chevelle SS. The Gulf colours, which is really, really nice. And last but not least, the F1 Racer in red. Okay, so that's the UK J case. Thanks for watching. Happy hunting.